Police say this man knocked on a door and then killed a man. But tonight, he says he is not responsible. Marcy Cipriani is live in Butler County now with all the twists and turns here. Marcy.
Yeah, Wendy, police say that this is a story with claims of self-defense, reports of jealousy and anger, and a lot of questions about what happened and why.
This is 35-year-old Richard Naaman.
Did you see what happened this morning?
Refusing to answer my questions and instead hiding his face as Butler police took him to jail. Investigators say just hours earlier, Naaman killed a man on this staircase. You can see the bullet hole that police say first hit Craig Haas, then Haas's apartment door.
It's crazy. He was a nice guy.
Haas's neighbor asked we not identify her. She lives just beneath apartment 11 where he was killed.
It's crazy. Too close for comfort for me.
According to police, Naaman confessed to the killing. They say he called them from here inside Tina's salon about a block away, then placed his gun on the counter and began talking. Police say Naaman claimed he went to Haas's apartment looking for his girlfriend. But when Haas answered the door, he charged Naaman. The two fought on the stairs and Naaman fired. Police say Naaman claims Haas, shot and bloody, went back into his apartment and he walked to the salon where he found the woman he was looking for. Haas's neighbor tells me that story doesn't sound right.
But he's saying that your neighbor had a hot temper. Had you ever seen anything like that?
No, never. He's lived above me. You never even know when he's in or out of here. He's so quiet.
Although police say Naaman claims self-defense, they also say they have a witness who knows that Naaman and his girlfriend recently broke up and that he threatened he would hurt someone not long before Haas was murdered. Naaman is now in the Butler County Jail, charged with criminal homicide. Live in Butler County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action.